It's a good thing. I mean, I heard it's talking about how artists can go international. It's very important. I mean, most of the times artists are comfortable in their comfort zones, and I mean, once they make it big here, they're okay. But there's a lot we can tap into outside Ghana, and I mean, as you can tell or as you can see, that is exactly what Stoneboy is doing. I mean, he's on all the major international stages this year. And that is what we're looking at taking our work. Yeah, so I mean, it's a good thing. I mean, it educates the artists, it opens their eyes, and I mean, they can work on pushing their works international. So it's a good thing. It's a good thing. Yeah, we support it 100%. So I don't know how you guys manage to do this. This is like my first major interview, man. I'm always behind the scenes. I hate cameras. I don't like cameras. But you guys managed to get this out of me, man. Big up yourself, News Africa. Yo, I mean, come on. We like to work behind the scenes. That's more important. Yeah? All right. Thanks.